This guy's racist.
Okay, fuck you. you're just as racist.
I'm not racist. I told you, I hate everyone equally.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh yeah, you know your mom's taking us to blank blank hut for food and memes. Just kidding. You know your mom's taking us to that place and that at 6:30.
Yeah, I know. I'm really aware of that.
But first she said she's taking you to a KKK seminar, so go put on your ghost costume. All right.
Anyway, welcome to Dynasty Warriors.
Welcome to Dynasty Warriors.
Dynasty Warriors 8 Xtreme Legends.
Welcome to Dynasty Warriors, where we hate everyone, especially you. All right. We'll pick the one that you wanted to do, since you know.
All right. We're going with Ray.
Since you look kind of stressed out from not hitting capture before.
Yeah. What we were doing before, we were going. Attempt shoe, but that ended up being a failure.
I did finish off the guy who was supposed to be strong.
Yes, you did, and
so
we
you gotta,
were on hard mode too.
Yes, so you gotta give me credit for that.
You did really good too.
Yeah.
Anyway.
I'm good at pressing buttons, what can I say?
Yeah. We're going both way.
Oh, you get your okay,
I get to be my favorite character.
Okay, yes. I don't get to be my favorite character who drinks alcohol. Or the other guy who shows no mercy with his.
You want to continue with hard?
Yes. Well, seeing how we did so well on hard last time, let's take it up to ultimate. Just kidding.
Oh, fuck that. And this time we're actually going to skip because.
Yeah, I don't.
I really do not care for.
I don't care about the story. I just want to kill people.
You pretty much figure out the story just from playing the stage.
Oh, okay. You press X over and over and over and over and over.
Choose your character.
Of course I'll be this guy.
Oh, sure, how you win. I like that guy.
I'm surprised you didn't kill his name. Alright, well, I'm ready. Because you know how some people look at a foreigner name and they're like, how the fuck do you pronounce this?
I know. That's how I was when I first started out with Dynasty Warriors.
No, I'm just imagining how you'd pronounce it.
To be honest, I actually figured out Xiao Hao, like, really quickly.
This first time. No, look. This'll kill him. This'll kill him. That guy just has a huge axe, and everyone else, he just has that tiny little dagger.
Yeah, Dong Sua, he uses bombs.
I forget, is that our character or no?
No, that is our cousin. Only those who Cao Cao. He tried to kill Dong Sua.
Holy crap, that hit! Oh wait, no, I thought that spear coming out was his, like, his a long as hell ponytail.
No.
Then know this. It is with just such strength that one day I shall.
He looks kind of. It reminds me of Genghis Kong.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh,
and they're down.
He's free.
Yep, and one final attempt.
And it's just. Oh!
And Lu Bu just comes in. Okay, just a warning, do not pursue Lu Bu. Whatever you do, just run.
I'm gonna pursue Lu Bu!
Well, this is. Then we will have a defeat.
Oh, so we gotta,
like,
protect the. Or we have to kill the king, right?
No, we have to escape.
After I kill him. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I'm cutting those. Oh, those are enemies, right?
Yep.
Oh my.
Look at this. That's how awesome you are.
Nice.
You're an awesome archer.
Let's try that in real life.
Have fun with that. See, this
is what happens. No, you're gonna be the one. You're gonna be the target.
For now. Just so you know, Cao Cao even says, do not pursue Lu Bu.
Help me gang up on him at least once, come on.
No!
Come on!
Run! We're on hard mode! Well, this is Hold you during the stage, guys! Look at this!
I'm gonna kill the king and end the game early!
No, you won't. Just so you know, you're at the disadvantage.
Hey, what's
up? Listen carefully, do not pursue Lu Bu.
Where's the king? I gotta kill the king!
No, he won't. I'm pretty sure he won't be there.
Alright, let's go! Let's go, man! What do you want from me, huh?
He's blocking.
arrows!
Have fun! Did you?
Oh! I'm pretty sure he's like blocking every single attack.
He is.
Oh Jesus Christ! Okay, I'm running! I'm dead!
Run!
Run! Like,
gotta run!
Run, you fucker!
Yeah.
Run!
What Lubro says to your level?
Run!
You're like dead.
Wait, I'm gonna make my final stand.
Are you serious?
I missed!
Yes, you did.
Run!
Run like the wind!
Run! Oh, so we're just escaping, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, God.
Just follow the path we've been taking.
You could probably take him.
Just keep running.
You just don't want to... It's like, I'm not going to touch Lu Bu with a 5-foot pole.
Exactly.
Oh, wait, we can't go that way. Oh, God, where do I go? Oh, God, Lu Bu's coming!
Oh!
Where do I go?
Oh, you're fucked.
Where do I go?
You're fucked. We closed the gate on you.
Oh my god!
This is
you
what
left
happens
me
when
to
you don't follow.
You left me to die. Well, it was. Remember when I tried to attack Lu Bu?
Just keep running away from him.
Well,
you'll be fine.
Remember when I tried to kill-
Just let us handle this stage!
Hurry up and run to the end! Jesus Christ!
It may take some time, so don't die, whatever you do!
I'm going to engage Lu Bu.
Well, at least you killed 3 people!
Oh man, you killed
130!
Alright, where's Lu Bu?
This is amazing.
Oh my god.
I'm glad we had that failed recording.
Yes.
Because this is amazing.
This is way better.
Prepare to die. This is so good.
I do like his triangle attack where he shoots all the arrows in the air. That's amazing. Oh my god, though. Maybe if I just spam that at Lu Bu, he'll die.
I think he gave up on you.
He's like, this guy's not worth my time.
He's like, he's too weak. Fuck him.
Alright. Oh, what's that? What's that scroll?
That is how you gain experience as well.
Oh, nice.
Other than just killing enemies.
How do I get health back? Oh, nice. I already did.
Food.
You just find food off enemies.
Or from pots.
Nice. Link would be proud.
Oh, yeah, he would. Yes, speaking of...
Wait,
this
is
like...
Is he gone? He's gone!
Oh yeah, he's gone. So, you're good to go. Yeah, for those who do not know, this is where
Wars
came from.
Wait, the gate's open!
Yep, the gate is open, so have fun catching up to us.
And passing Lu Bu?
I'm surprised you even survived! That's impressive in itself!
Hang on, before we start next match, or if we do, I'm gonna check to see how much it is on. If it's a fair price, I'll just buy it right now, because I can do it through my phone.
Alright.
Oh, I wish this would run on your PC so we can play it whenever. You think it could, or no? Probably not. It'd probably be too much.
We could, even on a different system.
What do you mean on a different system?
This game actually has the ability to play to have online play through.
Does it have cross? It has cross platform?
Yeah.
No fucking way.
It's awesome.
And this is PS3, right? So there's no pay. There's no online pay. Nice. Nice. Oh my god. We got. I'm going to. Oh yeah. Wait. I'm sleeping over. Right. So okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look that up tomorrow. And it's gonna be good times. Oh my god.
It's gonna be a lot of good times.
So what is this called again? Which one?
Dynasty Warriors 8 Xtreme Legends.
So just Dynasty Warriors 8.
Oh. There's actually three different versions.
Oh my god!
There's the basic version, this one, and Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Which is entirely different from the two versions that I've actually mentioned.
Next time, we're gonna find out how I survived Wubu.
And you're still trying to catch up?
Yep. Wait, where are you? Wait. Oh,
we're
my
actually at the end of the stage.
Oh my god. I was gonna kill everyone.
Hey, I did it.
I'm free.
I did
wait,
it wait, so.
Wait, are we missing someone? No, I don't think so.
Everyone's here. I'm pretty sure we're missing someone.
Nope,
everyone's here. Forget.
That was only 11. That only took 12 minutes. Holy crap.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised by that.
Holy crap.
Then again, it is a much shorter stage.
Oh,
we
have
have time for one more, actually.
All right, do it. Whatever.
Though it will be a little bit longer.
Okay, let's go.
So, it'll be the Battle of Hu Lao Gate.
Ooh.
And once again, I get to be my favorite character.
Okay, when we play this game and we get to the stage where I pick, what's his name? The big guy.
Oh, yeah.
With a face of no mercy.
Just so you know, Lubu appears in the stage.
Oh.
So just
bring it on!
Just ignore him.
I like this guy because he looks like...
Eugene.
He looks kind of like a character that would be like either in Street Fighter or Streets of Rage.
Have fun with him.
Does he use his fist?
No.
Oh, damn it.
Character has their own weapons.
Damn it. Somebody should use his fist. Punch him to death?
Just punch him in the face.
Punch him in the face. That's the solution. You just gotta punch him in the face.
All you need. I
am Yuan Shao. So, Steve, do you have any comment about how you hate these guys in yellow?
Okay, first of all, fuck you.
Second
of all, that was... I had no idea.
Oh my god. Sure.
These yellow people are good to me.
Sure.
They're cool.
Sure.
The nobility. His name is his strength.
Wait, so I'm confused. Whose side are we on?
We are the Coalition Army.
Are we kill? Are we?
So we're on everyone's side, but Dong's one. That settles
it. And are we on this? Are we on that guy's side over there?
You
are
the one I must serve. Now I'm sure
of it. All right. Why me, though? Surely there are others more worthy.
Who are these men?
You said you wanted strength. I got us some help. These two look like they'd be useful.
Don't worry. Dean will dumb. The rest is we'll handle it.
What the fuck you call me?
I'm sorry, I just had to.
Tweedle dumb and Tweedle idiot.
Tweedle dumb and Tweedle D.
All right.
If you want to read this, go ahead and pause.
Yeah, I honestly, I can't read. I can't read. I can only pretend.
What is this reading you speak of?
So what is this reading? What is this reading you speak of? Oh, this is an overworld. Okay.
Yep. You're not here to play. This is all me.
This was your plan all along.
Okay, let's actually play the game. Talk to Yuan Shao. And then suddenly dog.
And then it's a fucking dog.
Yep. All right. Now you can play.
Oh.
And look at my health.
Oh my god. I do like the twin swords though.
They're hooks. Get it right.
No.
Now, I can't remember which path we...
Well, I'm gonna kill the entire army where you figure out which.
I think we take the middle one. Guess we'll find out soon enough!
Oh yeah, it's his birthday today, so...
Oh yeah, it is my birthday today, are recording this, and thanks for gaming this, by the way!
So send them death threats, I don't care.
What?
Send them death threats at, expanddong69@dong.com. Oh, by the way, I'm killing the guy who's, like, stronger than I'm going.
Have fun. Just so you know, when you get the Reaper, run.
I killed him. Okay, alright, well.
Yep. Even at my level, I am no match for Lupu.
Really?
Yeah, because.
I thought you were at the max level!
I am.
Oh my god!
But I'm not at max defense.
Oh my god, so you're just gonna get your ass kicked?
Yeah, I will get my ass kicked.
What does this do? Oh my god!
Oh man, go UAG!
So what, does the arrows mean he's
Mitch
strong?
Mitch would like how you're playing him.
Mitch?
Yes.
Oh my god.
He really likes.
Let's give Mitch a call! Stop calling me! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I'm getting comboed in the wall! Help! Please help! Please help! I can't get up! I can't get up!
If you get knocked down, just press L1 before you get
or that. Or I could do what I just did. What was this? What is this?
That's how you get new weapons, but we're maxed out at the moment.
Okay, okay.
Wow, you're actually getting your ass handed!
Yeah, like I got me into a wall. What do you want from me?
Get back up.
No. What's this standing up that you speak?
I only know about laying down.
I still have yet to meet. Well, I've met Mitch, but I still have yet to kick his ass. Mitch, if you're watching this, I'm coming for you, man.
I'm sure he's not afraid.
I'm coming for you,
sure
man.
You can kick your ass.
I'm coming for you. My address is at the WrestleMania cage match. No, but seriously, you either play against me or Mitch, me or Mitch, and not both.
Yeah.
And so I never get a chance to. Hey, Mitch, let's team up on Steve, and then I just betray him.
That's how it usually works when it comes to Smash.
Brett, how?
You just betrayed the one that you're trying to help.
Brett, how could you? I'm sorry. And he's like just hanging out.
Even ask Matt. He knows that's true.
Mitch, I'm sorry. It had to be this way. And I just stomp on his hand, grabbing up the ledge. By the way, I should probably mention this in case you're interested.
Okay.
I'm gonna gift you all the Five Nights at Freddy's games.
I don't really care for them.
But it, Five Nights at Freddy's.
I really don't care.
Is the best game of all time. It's better than.
No, it's Fire
better.
Fire Emblem Warriors will be the best game of all time.
It hasn't even come out yet.
And I already know it will be.
That's what they said about No Man's Sky.
Yeah, and look what happened.
Yeah, and
they got really
hyped
for it.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna like. I thought you were gonna like take the butter knife to my throat and be like, "Don't you dare make that."
But with Fire Emblem Warriors, I have faith in it because it's pretty much like this.
Don't you dare make that comparison. Oh, but okay. Let me. I got off track. Okay, so next month I'm gonna be in a live stream with another YouTuber on his channel. I'm pretty sure. And
okay,
we're
shameless promotion.
Shameless. Well, he does have like 60,000 subscribers, so I'll just spam. I'll just say every single game I've let's played until people are interested. But
oh wow, I actually took quite a bit of damage.
Oh shit! And how do you have to? Oh, Steve, stop stealing all the kills. There's no one to kill. Oh my.
That's because I'm way ahead of you.
Okay. So. We're gonna be in a live stream sometime next month. He didn't say when, because he does upload every couple of days, so he's kind of busy. And I don't know if he'll be interested, but we're gonna be talking about PC gaming, so. Right. Yeah. His name is.
Don't really care for PC gaming, but I might.
You might just check it out, because I'm there. Yeah.
Not because you're there, just to see what it's like.
Okay. Well,
there we go. Got rid of the arrows. Got rid of the raining arrows.
I'll just say to him before the show, hey, there's this guy named TableFlipper20 that keeps commenting negatively on my videos. Can you block him from the stream? Just kidding.
Wow.
No, hey, we're actually together. That's what the lightning bolt means, right?
Yep.
Hey, this is the lightning bolt of friendship.
And if we both do a missile attack at the same time, we can actually.
What is that, the special move?
Yep.
Alright, wait, stop.
Hold on a moment.
We're back.
Welcome back.
The dog,
we're back.
The dog is gone. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Dang it, you didn't use your special move. We're supposed to sink
it. I already did.
Damn you.
We have to do it at the same time, though.
That's my war cry. Let's fight.
We'll split up.
Okay, I'll fight all the guns. Oh my god!
Fight all the ballistas.
Oh god, these things have a decent amount of health.
Oh yeah, they do.
I just realized we've never made a Super Mario Maker video.
Yeah, I know. It's been a while since I've done any Mario Maker. I really want to get back to it, but
yeah.
I
just play random hard levels. Did you play my level? It's called Castle of the Doom. I don't know if you've heard of it. I sent it to you day one, and you told me to fuck off.
That stage. Yeah.
I sent it to you day one, and
I know.
And you said you hated never. You said never come over again. Oh Jesus Christ! Oh God! Get up!
You need my help?
No. I need horse's help. I need horse's help. Oh God! Get on the horse! Get on the horse!
In first X.
Okay. I'm safe now. I'm pretty. Oh God! We got him in the corner. We got him. He's dead. So if I kill big lags like this, will I get a ton of experience? Oh. What happened? What cuts?
I killed a guy.
You win. It's just like you win. Go outside.
Here's Lubu.
All right. Despite only having a third of health, I'm ready. All right. You supposed to fight him now or no?
No, you're supposed to run.
Why is he too powerful?
Right now he's too powerful.
Run away, man! Run away! Oh shit! Who's this?
Yep. That is Dian Wei. He'll take care of him.
Is he strong enough to fight?
Oh yeah, he is.
My bald head gives me power.
Fear, cower in the power of the bald. Boo's here. Time for some sword practice. At least what Xiao Dun would say.
Alright. Well, I'm fighting Li Ru.
You really need to switch your weapons.
Well done. I couldn't do better myself.
I'm going the wrong way. I just realized that.
Run away! Just run away. Just
run!
I'll be the hero. Your head is mine.
Running!
Alright.
Go away! Oh!
I just noticed!
Dan, wait, where are you? Oh, there it goes.
wait. Oh, I'm going the wrong way? Wait, the gate's still closed! The gate's still closed!
Can't you not go back?
Why? Just kidding. I have to go all the way around! Look at that!
Yep.
That's stupid.
And run past Lupu.
And run past. He's probably coming after me now.
And whatever you do, don't kill Daochan. Otherwise, he'll just go solely for you.
I'll kill Daochan.
No.
Oh, that's Daochan. Oh my god.
Yeah. Don't go. Don't.
I'm gonna kill her.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm gonna kill her. Hang on. Where are you at?
I'm going on ahead.
Oh, I think I see
you. Run past everyone!
Run past him. Oh, I found Lubu. I hit Lubu. I took a sliver of health off.
Listen, you.
Did you just...
Oh, fuck me!
Oh! What was rule number one? You had one job! Hang on, don't worry, I'll stop him. Where is he? Oh,
no,
yeah, he's coming for your ass.
Run.
Oh, don't worry, I have
first, he's, First it was
dead. Wait, defeat?
Yeah. If one of us dies.
We both. I wish you would have informed me on that first.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I did from stage one.
Oh. Okay, let's do it again. We're actually. Oh no, all we're right. out of time.
Yeah. We'll try again.
We'll fight Lubu. We gang bang Lubu. Just knock him out. Well, there's one way. There's a small chance we could win if we just kept knocking him into a corner.
We could do that. Or we just run away from him.
But imagine how much XP I'd get.
No, you will not get a lot.
There's just a message saying, "Congratulations, you killed Lubu." You pat on the back. All right, we'll see ya. I'm done.
This is it for now.
I'm done because I fucked us over.
Yes, you did.
I ruined our team.
This has been Type Flipper 20, and
I didn't kill Lubu.
At least
I tried. At least you, an achievement. At least you tried. Okay, well that's it. I'm done for life.
Yep. Thank you all very much for watching this video. Work with your tails, and see you guys next time.